Mary Jane!
Can't believe it's 4:20. We've lived here almost a year already.
I know, right?
Been a year.
His dad is still a piece of shit.
I am Willard Winer, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of
not talking,
genius.
Smoking.
Before my retirement,
you said talking.
People demand to know my secret. How did I make it all look so real? Huh. If you really want to know how the sausage is made...
We signed the lease on this, on 420, but we didn't get to live until 2 days later.
Right.
I dropped off some stuff.
Okay.
Note to
self,
my agent is like totally
fired.
Okay.
You call me Harrison?
Yeah. You call me your hair?
Motherfucker.
Welcome back to the 80s!
Everybody shut up, I don't want you in my game recording.
Fuck you!
Just don't think horror movies like they did back then any longer.
I'm certain we can fix
that. See that little microphone thing on the...
Microphone thing
right there?
Uh-huh. This ought to put a little spark
back
into the
Yeah, picking up
towel.
All your dumbasses.
Robert or Sweeney?
Shut up, let me talk to you.
Oh, okay.
I did not die. Ah, fucking nasty ass gorilla.
Like, why the heck won't these brainless weeds stay out? Like, permanently!
Ow. You fucking bitch ass. Ow! Stop! Stop! Leave me alone! Well, I taught dad to leave me the fuck alone. Stop hitting me with the fucking... No! You keep hitting me with the damn skateboard! No, you're not! No, you're not! Fuck you! Don't use my thing. Don't fucking ditch me the fucking brass.
I thought she would have
lifted
earlier.
Weapon? Yes, please!
Stop! Shut up, cat.
You shut up, bitch. But nobody's talking
up.
To you.
That's why I had to put my 2 cents in to get my.
You're just dead. Off on the side.
Okay, I'll turn it off myself.
No, I'm gonna fuck your game up.
Shit. Challenge accepted.
448.
There's gotta be a power switch around here somewhere. I
better not break a nail doing this.
My buggy.
Oh shit, I can't see my money. Okay.
You fuck up!
Ow, my back!
You break it.
Stop! You fucking fat piece of crap!
Awesome.
Just talk, Daddy.
That's what he wants to hear.
Oh shit.
Please, just like my sleeve.
It's on my TV, Mama.
What are you putting on
it? Can't put it on it.
Yeah, why? Ow, bitch.
Don't waste the battery, we need to fix the couch.
Yeah,
No.
Your fucking eyebrow line.
You better get away. I'm gonna kill you.
I wait.
You know, it's not polite to bite a girl unless she asks.
Yep. Move. Oh shit.
You can never have my ammo.
Oh shit, the YMCA!
I know you felt fucked by the time I left and drink all that coke.
I did, and if I can't second. Hey, move. Move. Thank you. Stop. Stop. I'm gonna break the chair.
This magically fills my clip. No way.
My favorite cup.
You know who that is? That's Kendrick Lamar.
There's gotta be a power yeah. Here somewhere.
If only you lived in Ethiopia and had a assassin vault in the guy. Oh. Stop it! I'm gonna tell your mother on you. You know she's in the stallion, she's gonna be like, hi, Ed!
No!
That's what she needs to say. I bet you not. She'll be like, Javier! Pendejo.
Who would want to?
Be like, I'm gonna beat your ass. Not that too. I thought I'll kick your ass.
Double money!
Every time should be double money time.
Nah, this is, nah.
Heard of that song? It's a fuck.
Oh, shit, doodle.
Let's see that's what's behind lucky door number one.
That was not. That was
kill me!
Nada! Hey. Hey.
I wear my sunglasses at night to oh, kill
please,
zombies!
Please,
I
love how
you look. You can never have too much ammo. Like, I totally want to do that again. I really hope the pack of punches on the other side of this blockade.
You guys want to see something cool?
Yeah,
boo! No, it's a glitch.
These kids are killing it, folks! Literally. Will they make it home?
And the shit really gets real, I could just jump off, you know what I mean? You never really get to actually look. No, they just line up to die. Oh, yeah.
I like totally wish I could double my credit card spending limit. For sure, for sure. These things without like getting trapped like all over yourself.
Right?
No way, can't go right.
Why? Oh yeah.
Eyes on the prize, kids. The extras are back on set and they are looking for lunch. Now come down, and you might just earn that one-way ticket out of here.
Come on, motherfuckers. Oh, fucking son of a bitch, son of a butthole. I'm joking, I can go back over there anytime, so it doesn't really matter. Come on, come on. Come on. There you go. Get some slap of taffy. Get some PhD flopper.
There's gotta be a power around here somewhere.